Welcome to this video. In this, we will see how to assign stock taking tasks manually to mobile app. You can do quick flash audit or do focused stock counting by assigning manual audit tasks subcategory wise or distributor wise to the mobile app. Click on daily assignment button. Select manual audit. Choose the employee and location. Click on filters. To assign tasks subcategory wise, click on subcategory. Here you will find the list of subcategories. Choose the particular category and select confirm. You can also assign more than one subcategory at a time. Now click on apply and send to the user. Manual audit task is successfully sent. Now, a manual audit notification will be sent to the particular mobile app user and he can do stock counting of the chosen category. Similarly, we can assign manual audit tasks distributor wise. Click on distributor and choose the supplier name. Item mapped to this supplier will be sent for manual audit task. Similarly, negative stock items can also be sent for manual audit. Please note that if the employee chosen for manual audit task is already having pending items for stock taking, it will be notified. If you want to terminate the old task, click here. Otherwise, the new task will be combined with the old manual audit task. In the next video, we will see how to track pending items for stock counting. Thank you.